So, what's next on the hit list? I want Nargacuga.
Narga.
I want
Narga
Nargacuga.
is here.
I want that monster. We're gonna have to track the we're gonna have to track the boy, but that's fine by me. Nargacuga is a fun lance fight. Okay, I have to. Ooh, decayed carcass. Hello. Thank you for giving me level 3 tracking. Beautiful. Scout flies, are you drunk again?
Quite possibly.
Oh, there's the boy. There's the boy. You're gonna hear me get real hype in a second. Hey, buddy! Wow, watching it be like peaceable for a moment is really striking. And I ruined it.
No, I sent my bug to its face too, so. Wow, okay.
Oh, you hit hard. I love it. This is way too exciting.
Hi.
Good stuff. I'm gonna get in and try to get some poison damage going.
Going down.
I'm sorry, do you have a problem with me, sir? Do you have a problem with me, sir? Ow. I mean, I'm healing it back really fast because, you know, recovery speed 4, but. Or recovery speed total 4. Yes!
Get that tail. Get that tail.
I'm trying, but this crazy lady keeps slashing me.
That sounds like a you problem.
Now it's my turn.
Go for it.
Actually, now that I think about it, I think the ideal strategy with our current party makeup on downed monster, Finn, you attack faster with the insect glaive, so you should go tail. Grace obviously on the head, and I'll go for body and legs, I guess. So that way we're not, you know,
smacking each other.
Yeah. And with this lance, I'm almost more about the poisoning than I am anything else. Which, speaking of, it's poisoned again.
Yeah, the problem is Nargacuga moves fast enough that I can't really... Well, I mean, when it's downed, obviously I can aim for
When
the
it's
tail.
Down, you can totally aim, but...
Yeah. Woo! That was spicy.
But otherwise, Nargacuga does what Nargacuga wants.
Yeah.
Oh, Nightshade Palamoo? This could be really advantageous, actually.
Except Narga just left.
It's fine. It's fine. I should really consider getting my third point of offensive guard somehow. I trigger it often enough with this set that, like...
Please give me red. That's not red, that's white.
Vine trap!
There
yeah, buddy! So, Gray, I gotta give respect where respect is due. Like, you are really on top of the support role thing. I have played Monster Hunter for a very long time, with a lot of people playing support roles, but I don't think I've seen anybody handle it with the same panache that you do. It is very impressive. Game recognized game, yo. Another vine trap. Oh, you love to see it.
Well, you know, it all comes with playing a healer and MMO.
Yup. Assassin Cutwing. That is the coolest freaking name for any item in Monster Hunter ever. Oh my god, I need to make a Final Fantasy XIV character inspired by Nargacuga now.
Ninja?
I have a ninja. Oh, one of my- okay, yep, that settles it. One of my boys in 14 is getting a makeover. Going down. Ooh, that was a spicy amount of damage.
Oh. Okay, I deserved that. And I forget how long its tail swipe is.
Yeah, that's Rift's tail.
Aw. The only way that I can't easily go charging after him. I heard the music go like, oh, he's gonna leave, and I'm like, excuse? I mean, if you want to fight up here and get stuck, then by all means. I didn't think that deserved an offensive guard, but sure, whatever. Like, either I'm right in the fact that the game is way too generous with giving me offensive guards, or I'm way better at timing blocking than I think I am.
Or both.
Hey yo, let's go. Actually, the cool part is that Nargacuga's tail is long enough that we can both get on the tail if we just position it right.
Yep.
Oh, he's poisoned again. Again. That's... Okay, no. That one I deserved. That was a sick block. Hey, Anjanath. Oh,
hi,
this
Anjanath.
This could actually get really gnarly if they decide to stick around.
Gnarly Kuga. I don't want you. Narga is leaving.
Buddy, how's it going? That felt good.
That tail swipe is just impossible. Sir.
Pay attention to me for a minute. Pay attention to me. That's right. That's right. That's some real fatigue I'm seeing there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, great. That was beautiful. Heavy dragon vein bone. Nope, you ain't going anywhere, kid.
Also, those heavy dragon vein bones, you need a lot.
Well, good. I'm glad I got one. Finishing thrust incoming. Oh, he's staying up. We're gonna get another finisher shortly. Finishing thrust number two incoming. Yo.
Yo. Your boy is messed up. Look at that face.
Damn, I thought I was gonna be able to sidestep that. Woo! Great!
Gorgeous!
Great! You absolute legend, you!
You are wonderful in the clutch claw.
Excuse? Excuse? Where do you think you are going, sir? Excuse? Joke's on you! I'm faster than you, son! Okay, I guess I deserve that.
You definitely deserve that.
I do, but that's fine. He was gonna eat one of the Abdenoth buddies. I can't have that.
Use that tail.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Abdenoth, no! I'm sorry. No.
Straight into another wall.
Tail sever.
Tail.
I saw it fly off. Where the hell did it go?
Where did it go?
I think it's in the water.
Oh, I think it is too.
Oh, that's
yep,
that's a little awkward. But I want it. Assassin Cutwing. I can't get over that. I can't get over that. I am already plotting out how to, like, I am absolutely going to make a freaking Final Fantasy 14 character inspired by that, by Nargacuga in general. Which means I also need to do an appropriate glamour. But that's okay. That'll be fun. I'm excited.
Sir, please stop stepping on me.
Oh, excuse?
Ah! Get away, thank you.
Second slap incoming. Oh, that's another poison. That is definitely at least the fifth poison.
At it again.
Another one.
Jeez.
The man is a professional. What a legend.
Damage everywhere. Nargo leaving again.
I'm sorry, excuse me? You're doing what now? You're doing what now? Excuse me?
Look at him, you!
Oh! Okay. Well played. I can't even be mad at that. Aptonoth, no, I'm sorry! I almost feel bad for Nargacuga every time it tries to go for a tail swipe that just can't work. Oh my god! That was a marvel to see at the angle I was at. Watching watching Nargacuga slap Anjanath in the face. Just tail slap to the face! Amazing! Come on, baby.
Leaving again.
No, it's not. Watch out, Greg.
He's got that Neum.
I have a feeling. Get your trank bomb. Oh, Gray's already on it. Got him!
Easy peasy.
Oh, that felt good.